I dreamt my father was inside of a baked potato. Isn't that so strange? I was very startled to see him there, and I started to be afraid that other people might see where my father was and how small he was. But so I kept trying to shut the baked potato. But then, I guess the potato must have been hot, because he'd start to cry every time I tried to shut the baked potato. And then I didn't know what to do. I thought of sending the whole plate back to the kitchen.
Tell the chef there is a man like the potato.
But then I felt such a guilt at deserting my father that I just sat at the table and cried. And he cried too. Oh, and then the waiter brought dessert, which was, devil's food cake with mocha icing. And I ate that. And then I woke up very hungry. Well, I told my therapist about the dream, and he said the baked potato represents either the womb or where I tried to put my father during the Oedipal conflict. What Oedipal conflict? Ooh, I won, hands down. And then my therapist said that he was unhappy, and then I dreamt about the cake because I was hungry. I think my therapist is an idiot. And maybe I should just find a nutritionist or have gurus, but what I'm doing now clearly isn't working.
Sense of pride. My looks may well be funny, but I hurt the same.